4 5 back coach.
Yeah, I think this player, yeah, my player, eh, when they look at these two teams, KLC and Terengganu, I think they want to perform better, okay. I think that's the spirit yang saya nampak lah. And then they really listen to the instruction of the play today. I think young player, they play well. I think I surprised lah, they play well. And then we are, it's just still in dalam recovery period because we started to play two games. Today they look very, I think KLC looks very tired, I don't know. I nampak they more tired than us. That's a good sign lah, I think the development of TMB and national team, I think that's a good sign. Well, TMB, I think they play well today. Some of the ada 2-3 mistake yang kita buat, they are lucky because ada itu referral. Otherwise, we get one more goal, I think we get one another PC. Okay lah, satisfied with the game today. Even though we will draw, still got chance. The last Najib, I think he missed the pass kan. Still, I think.
Second game,
I think two things lah kita lihat. How they come back after this. How they can see come back after this. Okay, we're not going to play sama macam. We don't expect the same performance they're going to play today. Might be they're coming, come back dengan different strategy, different. Yeah, all good player. So kita kena ready with all this situation. Kalau dia datang dengan more better performance, young player lah kan, dia kena behave keadaan dia. We expect that will happen lah on the on Friday.
Friday
will
be the fourth time
we
playing the same.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I think right now the most important thing is that the players now they are getting more confident now when they play the fourth game, first game, second game, the third game, that they knew that they can play well. With all the structure and that they can play well, confidence level is very high now. I think the last game will be nice.
Coach, when was the last your big KL hockey
club in the last year, we beat them. Last year. Okay, one game we beat them last year. Last National League. But the last game, last year, we lost. Finals. Final kita kalah. There's two teams kan, there's two games tu. One with them, we beat them. We are number two last year for league.
Remember the score?
Oh,
I think it was the last match you played.
I got to not make a risk because he's injured. And then after this, yeah, he got the additional assignment again. So better we use another player, I think. Then, Syed broke his thumb, two players out. The rest, okay. But I think, cards, I think, Botak, one green, one yellow. That means 6 points. Borderline.
Shall
I
be ready for the, what the medics say for the...
I think for 2 weeks. Only, sure. I think 2 weeks. Depending on what happened after 2 weeks. After the...
For the medics say?
Yeah, yeah. Like now it's 2 weeks. So I think... this one, the shoulder problem. I think...
Dislocated or?
No, I can see the blue-black here. I think something... Oh yeah, there, for sure. Okay, aku tak baca dia punya report, but they say you can't play for 2 weeks.
Coach, you said that
player broke his thumb, Syed. Syed, S-Y-E-D, I think, from Perak. Their father name is Cholan.
Okay.
C-H-O-L-A-N, sorry. From Perak. I think this guy from the SSTMI player.
Who is a midfielder?
He's a midfielder, yeah. He's a 2016 player. But one thing that is nice that all these 2016 players are playing well today. That's a good sign. The winners, you know, World Cup.
Okay,
thank you. Okay, thank you.